Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait.
Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the SEAL.
You do realize it's not the animal SEAL. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh. They don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the SEAL.
You do realize it's not the animal SEAL. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh. They don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this.
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
My soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job. Please pick me an easy job.
Movie star.
What the? Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey guys.
Oh my gosh. No way.
Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot, but
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa.
Can you sign this for me?
No, me. Okay, let's all just calm down. Oh, shit. Talking mushrooms. I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look. There's my autograph!
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star's making this kid cry.
No. She just wanted me to write this just in. Big time movie star makes little girl
no,
cry.
No, I didn't.
Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh, sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
May.
Oh no, he didn't.
May.
Oh no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
Honey.
Mom! Oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh, enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom!
Uh-uh. Get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got dust to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna...
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit, I know it's against dress code, but...
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to- Ow!
Whoops.
I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and-
Lion Tamer. Lion Tamer.
No, no. What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting.
Come on.
But Mom!
There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion.
Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oof, it's just awful. So I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on. Let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay, here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was gonna be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
Chef.
A chef? At least that's a little bit more normal.
Congrats! You've been selected to be on our cooking show!
Huh?
Let's go. Take this spatula, and we're live in five!
You guys don't understand. I'm not actually a real chef. This outfit is not even mine.
Uh-huh.
May not remove uniform.
Each of you will be paired with a celebrity that you must cook a meal for. Contestant number one, you've been paired with Tom Holland.
No way!
Hey, everyone.
Okay, who did I get?
You've been paired with a new upcoming actor. Meet Zach Starman.
You seem a bit disappointed.
No, it's just that I never really heard of you before, and I thought we were doing A-list celebrities, so...
You don't think I'm good enough to be here?
No, I...
You don't want to upset your celebrity guest, as they will be judging your food. Looks like Tom Holland loved contestant number one's dish.
For my dish, I made for my celebrity guest is a Rice Krispie treat with some M&Ms on top. I hope that you will like it. Bon appetit!
Needs more salt.
But it's a Rice Krispie treat. It's not supposed to be salty.
Sorry, love, but I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
Well, with that score, that means contestant number one is the winner!
I just won 500K! You know, joke is on you guys, because that was a store-bought Rice Krispie. I don't even care about this competition anymore.
Hey, you're right.
I'm just kind of getting tired of all these crazy jobs that my soulmate's giving me.
Oh, well, here's my number, if you ever want to talk.
My mom is going to be so mad I didn't win that money. Wait a minute, I just took my hat off. But I could only do that if...
Soulmate found.
You figured it out, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. And you've got some explaining to do.
Can I explain over a date?
As long as I don't have to cook.
Deal.
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing. It's time to see how little he has. What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie.
Where's your boyfriend? He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send her. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah.
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
Time to see how much money my boyfriend has in his bank account. Not that that's important. I knew he had money, but not that much money. I'm gonna pay him a little visit.
Hey.
Hey, handsome. I shouldn't tell him I know what's in his bank account.
So, baby, what do you want for Christmas?
Well, there is this Gucci bag that I really like, but you know what? What am I saying? You don't have to get me anything.
Come on. Of course I'm getting you something. In fact, you might get that Gucci bag as long as you're not too naughty.
I'll try.
Right now, why don't you go out and buy yourself whatever you need?
Okay. Bad news.
What?
Fluffy's sick. The vet says she needs surgery.
Well, how much is it?
It's about $2,000. We can't afford it. You know what? I think I got it covered.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Good.
Babe, I...
Whoa.
Back.
Listen, it's not what it looks
like. We can't break up. I need his money. I can't break up with him. I need his money.
Her and I are just friends.
Yeah, I'm gonna go now. Bye.
Babe, I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
It's okay. We all make mistakes. And it was my bad, really. I should have knocked before coming in.
Thanks for understanding. She kind of made a mess. You think you can clean up? I gotta go to work.
Of course, honey. I'll clean, and you just go make the money.
Thanks, babe. Love you. Bye.
He is so dead.
I'm so happy Fluffy's okay, but how did you get the money to pay for her surgery?
Mom, about that. There's something that I need to tell you.
I can't believe he cheated on you.
I know, but now that Fluffy's okay, I think I'm gonna go break up with him.
What?
Looks like he just got another paycheck.
And you still have his credit card. Don't break up just yet. I have a plan for how you can get revenge.
Hey, sweetie. Merry Christmas.
Who is she?
You know, I was about to ask you the same thing, but you look really familiar. Are you a model or something?
Actually, yes.
Figures.
I'm sorry, babe, but this girl was just leaving.
But you said... No, stay. I think you're gonna want to see this. I actually got him a little something. Here you go, sweetheart.
Thanks.
Oh, wait, but first, before you open that, I believe this is mine, right?
Uh-huh. That's your Gucci bag. That's the one you wanted, right?
Yes, it is. Thank you. Okay, go ahead and open yours.
All right. What's this?
Receipts of things that I bought this week.
Baby, 10K worth of stuff?
Oh, baby, you and I both know that you can afford it. Oh, and there's a card in there, too. Go ahead and read that.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You're a dirty, rotten cheater. I'm breaking up with you?
Merry Christmas.
Girl, let's get out of here.
I'm right behind you.
Wait. Ladies, I'll buy you anything.
No amount of money is worth being with him. Goodbye. Please help me.
Oh, did you need my help finding something in the store, or...
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you.
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready? Hey, 8,996,000? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
You sure about that?
Yes, I swear.
You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is filling.
My phone is dead and his is locked away. I have to get the charger. Please hurry up. Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words. Why did you use up so many? Actually, don't speak. I'll find out. You can't outsmart me. So step away from the girl. Let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No.
Babe, I got...
Don't you dare use any more of those words. Understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card. Please help me.
You should really be more careful.
No, wait, I think you might be my soulmate. He drives a Ferrari with no license plates? Maybe he's not as innocent as I thought.
Natalia, are you okay? What's wrong?
No, nothing. I'm good.
Really? You're gonna lie to me? Okay, guess I'll leave you alone.
Fine, but you have to swear not to tell the boss.
So your soulmate saved your life, and now you've gone soft and don't want to kill him.
That's true, except for the going soft part.
Well, now the boss is going to kill you.
I know, this is why we can't tell him. You promised, remember?
I know. I'm not the one that has a debriefing with him tonight, though.
You eliminated him?
Yes, sir, I did.
That's a good girl. Did anyone see you?
No one saw me.
Very good. Very good.
Actually, I should be going now, so...
Get back here. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying.
Oh no, Natalia. Can I stay at your place tonight? I don't think I can make it back home.
I can't believe he didn't kill you.
Yeah, well, right now I'm kind of wishing that he did. He said I have one more chance to finish the job. I don't even know he knew I was lying.
Actually, I think I do.
Because you told him?
Oh. That is for thinking I would ever do that. Come on.
Okay, then how did he know?
I think your soulmate is the boss's son.
What? You're sure you saw him in the boss's driveway?
Yep, I took a picture of his car. This is him, right?
Yeah, damn it, that's him. I don't understand this. If he's his son, then why does he want me to kill him?
I don't think they get along very well.
Well, the boss gave me 24 hours to get rid of him, and if I don't, I'm dead.
You ready?
Yeah.
I already killed my soulmate. Don't worry, it's not that bad. Natalia, have you seen in front of him?
No, not yet. Wait. Scratch that, I think I see him. But he's too far. I need to get closer. Freeze.
Hey, easy now. My dad put you up to this, didn't he?
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I don't have a choice.
Natalia, cook the shark. You know, you have really pretty eyes.
Flattery isn't gonna work on me.
Well, if you're gonna kill me, then do it. But you're wrong about not having a choice.
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm willing to help you eliminate my father.
This is your call. Do you trust this guy or not?
You know what? Yeah, I do.
Is it done?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now, where's the body?
It's in the trunk.
Show it to me. I want to see it.
There you go. See for yourself.
There's nothing here.
Surprise.
Hey, Dad.
I can't believe you were going to have me kill your own son.
This is a setup? Oh, Natalia. And to think you were my favorite. Have you forgotten about the chips in the back of your heads?
So what? They're just trackers.
No, Gretchen. They're a little more than that. If I die, so do you too.
Fine. Then so be it. Because a life working for you isn't a life worth living.
Natalia, wait.
I have to.
He's bluffing.
I'm not. So be a good girl and put that...
Told you he was bluffing. You two scared the shit out of me.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm just happy to be free.
So, are we gonna address the elephant in the room?
Are you referring to my kill count?
Oh, that's right. He knows your number. Okay, come on, tell me.
Look, I don't want to say it, okay?
Listen, I killed my soulmate for no reason. The only joy I will get is knowing your kill count. Do you really want to deprive me of that joy?
Fine, it's... Trigger 69.
I couldn't hear you.
Oh, come on, just say it.
It's 269, okay?
Oh no, you need to change that number right now. Go kill a rat or something.
I'm not gonna go kill a rat. That's not even how the body count works.
Excuse me. I'm looking for a girl. You, come with me.
No thanks.
I wasn't asking, sweetheart.
Hey.
Okay, not gonna lie, that was kinda hot.
I got you, babe.
There's more of them coming.
Looks like I'm changing that number. It's done. This guy better be paying me double. Or I can handle that.
So, did you get your soulmate's number yet?
Yeah, I did. It's 4. How about yours?
Oh, wow. Mine's 60.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I mean, my number's more than that.
I got this guy. You take that one.
Copy that. Nice one.
What the hell? Guess what?
What?
My soulmate's number just got bumped up to 7.
So?
So, that means that he was having, you know, a threesome?
It's not that kind of body count.
It's not? Then what does the number represent?
It's our soulmate's kill count.
So that means that he could see every time I...
Yep.
Oh, this is not good.
You're overreacting.
Do you know what my kill count is?
No, because you won't tell me.
Exactly, because it's really bad.
Oh, please. Is it more than mine?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not like this guy is a saint.
I know, but 7 compared to my number is like nothing.
Hang on. It's the boss.
So, what do you say?
He wants us to take out our soulmates.
Like, take them out on a date? Or like... eliminate them.
Obviously the second one. You know we can't have attachments.
Well, I'm not gonna do that, are you?
Natalia, you know what our boss will do if we don't.
I really don't want to kill him.
Oh my god.
Not you, you idiot.
Natalia, we don't have a choice.
Hey, can you hear me? I'm getting a lot of static on my...
Let me see your hands. This is for killing all my men.